What's up, Rasa? What's cracking? It's your acid homie with another reaction, man. What it do? What it do? Como estamos? Look, today, I got a request from... So, yeah, that's what we're going to do, man. Before we get... Hold on, let me show you. Right, we're going to do Young Zo. We're going to do Young Zo the Youngin. Payoff. Rest in peace to this man, bro. When I first found out about Young Zo, it was that one song, Miami. And when I heard that song, I went to go look at this dude. And boom, I was rocking with it. And then, sure enough, found out he got murdered. I was like, damn, bro. Like, every time I find artists that are dope, that are good, and their music really, like, really touches you, and you're just, like, jamming out, you know what I'm saying? You're just like, hell yeah, what the fuck was this at? Those people get taken out, man. And it's sad, man. My condolences to the family. So we're going to do this one, Payoff, and another one was Above Average. So we're going to do two Yonzos, all right? So get your food, your drink, your smoke, whatever you're going to do, go get it, go do it, and whatever. Boom, boom. If it's drugs, I don't condone you using your drugs, but if you do that shit, go ahead and do it. I got mine on deck. I'm about to start it. You know what I mean? I got injuries, so my shit's legit. But yeah, if you're doing your shit, do that shit responsibly, bro. Don't condone it, though, right? But subscribe to the channel, Instagram, TikTok, all that boo-boo. Y'all already know, man. Hit the notification bell when I drop. And yeah, let's get it, baby. Young Zo the Youngin, pay off, man. Rest in peace, man.
I don't know what it is about
him.
I know we gon' win.
That's the brother right there, man. Damn.
Yo, they gon' fucking pay off in the end. I know where to start. I cannot tell them apart. Remember them nights we did not have us a trap. Had to find somewhere to park. I come for nothing like energy. Room gotta come with a kitchen. Kitchen it. Bitch got the flavor, she kicking it. Louis V. Duffelback came with a brick in it. MCM Duffelback pistol for 100. Got my sign strapped on a belt. Givenchy clothes in my closet, the farther. Sitting up on my lap and the top on the couch. 223s in that bitch and I bring it out there so the clean nigga know I ain't lying. Roll down the window, let me handle that after this will be fine. Told me she loved me, I knew she was lying. Talked to my plug and he knew he was dying. Spoke to the other one, oh, I'm a dime right now. But the bricks coming in by the fire. I cannot hear the door, they too loud. Raised on the west, got a spot on the south. My neighborhood nigga shoot at my house. I come from that jungle, a nigga.
I come from that jungle.
I cannot hear the door, they too loud. Raised on the west, got a spot on the south. My neighborhood nigga shoot at my house. Yeah, I come from that jungle, a nigga.
Come from that jungle.
My neighborhood is a jungle. My neighborhood is some money. My neighborhood is a jungle. My neighborhood will get ugly, little nigga.
Lord, in a bitch.
My neighborhood is a jungle. My neighborhood is some money. My neighborhood will get ugly. My neighborhood is a jungle,
nigga.
Yeah.
For real.
Look. And I fuck with the prophet on anything.
Anything.
J mama wanted a wedding ring.
Wedding ring.
I get my nigga like anything.
Anything.
I get my brother like anything.
Anything.
I know we gon' win.
I know
we gon' win.
I know
all them nights we spend at the yo, they gon' fucking pay off in the end. Wonder why all of these rappers be talking about cooking though. Niggas ain't never seen pots. Never been forced to go rob a way back at the bar to go score and come straight to the block. Holy pull up at the rocks that you had in your mouth. You done watch them hold down with a soda. Remember 2012 was a fucking drought. See my niggas start kicking them doors. Cause I want that silver little Benz
truck.
I need the bricks by the 10 plus. I know they hated they senseless. Bitch, you get mad for no reason. I do not talk to police and my niggas don't talk to them neither.
Don't talk to police.
I do not fuck with you pussy ass niggas, so talk to me neither.
I know all them nights we spend at the yo, they gon' fucking pay off in the end.
Yeah, man. As you can see, bro, I didn't want to even, you know what I mean? I just wanted to respectfully listen to the music, man. Listen to the song. That's what my boy deserves, man. I wanted to keep pausing and interfering. That's the type of shit. I like this dude's music, man. So I just wanted to respect. I just wanted to respect it and just listen to the whole song without me interfering, man. Yeah. But this dude, I feel he was one of the, like, he had a lot on his shoulder, man. I think he was trying to get his family out. His homies, I think he had real love for the people around him, man. But I don't know what happened to him. Like if y'all know, man, only the truth. Don't come with assumptions. Don't come with. I think he. If you guys know what happened to him, man, let me know, man. Like I think I'm not even gonna say I think, but yeah, man, what happened to my boy, dog? Like what happened to him? How did things go bad? But let me go look at the other one. Average. But my condolences go out to the family, bro. Because that shit, it sucks losing a loved one, bro. I lost my sister. You know what I mean? My sister passed away, too. So I know what it is. You know what I'm saying? And that shit sucks, man. So this one is above average. And this was the same request from the same person, man. You guys already know, bro. You guys want something? Just hit the comments up. Sometimes I do forget, man. Just keep commenting. But the quickest way to get me to react to it is just if you want to donate to the channel, man, I got my Cash App, Venmo, just whatever y'all want to bless me with, and I'll jump on it as soon as I can. But I have so much of a list, and sometimes I just don't get to it. I forget about it. Or, you know what I mean? Stuff like that happens, man. So if y'all want to help the channel, man, y'all want to help me, whatever, just donate to me, whatever, just hit the Cash App, and I got y'all, man. But y'all don't have to. I'm just saying. But let's get it, man. Above average.
Just Take Money Entertainment. Yonzo the Young and AK, son of the ghetto.
Alright, we finna go in.
Why the fuck they hold grudges on me? Cause I follow my dreams and I ran up a check. Reclining behind the wheel of a new Bentley coupe with a cool 50K on my lap. Just sat back, relax, and listen. I came out the trenches. I slept on the floor with the rest. I served all the junk and you niggas declined. So bitch, I deserve everything.
Man. I didn't say shit on the other one, man. But this one, I gotta give my opinion. But dog, I know how that feels. Have y'all ever slept on the floor and you wake up with like a family of roaches next to you? Eating your fucking leftover tortillas and shit, you know what I'm saying? Your fucking, your hot dog, the rest of your, half of the hot dog you left there at night. You know what I'm saying? Your pillows full of fucking roaches right there just chilling. You can see the rat trap. It's already all, the rats in there just squeaking and shit. Man, if you never grew up like that, man, y'all don't know what a struggle is, bro. You fucking wake up in the morning. I used to sneak in the kitchen because I wanted to see how many roaches and rats were out at night. I was tippy toe my ass in the kitchen. Flip the light on and just see them all like, shh, dog. Damn! Dog, they disappear in less than a second. Cameras, refrigerators, all that shit, they be quick to the motherfucker, boy. And then one rat, sometimes it'll run so quick, it'll get stuck in the little sticky shit. Yeah, hey, it's just tough, it's tough.
Everything that I get, and I come from the bottom, we wanted them bundles, but we want the millions, now fuck all that work. Trapping and rapping, I got a P1, cause I'm trying to do both, and this shit ain't gonna work. Cause I come from the streets, rapping with them beasts, came with them cleats, dog with no treats, and they watch me in bleach, and they fodder them fleas when I came through the city. My nigga, you tripping, I swear to God, I ain't gonna lie to nobody for the shit that I say on these songs. In that fourth of the city, I roam. When I came from the pen, I was on. When I came from the pen, I was on. That 40 stayed on me like yellow on Kobe, get shot in your motherfucking colon. Get shot in your motherfucking motor, little pussy ass nigga, don't play. Why the fuck the hell grudges on me? Cause I follow my dreams and I ran up a chair, reclining behind it with love, a new Bentley coupe with a cool 50K on my left. Just sat back, relax, and listen. I came out the trenches, I slept on the floor with the rest. I served all the junk and you niggas declined. So bitch, I deserve everything that I get. 250 rock clip for that new chop. Got a duct tape, I'm on the stick. Product of my side of town, out of red bone. This a brown skin scoring bricks. Fresh out the can, got a new spot on the block with a got it pit tied on the fence. Police ran down, took the flag. Bang through the window, I'm thankful I just got a text. Turned up a knot, not a new drop. This a charter 2019, got a shit. Mexico City, the cool spot with the plug and the man who gon' trample the bricks. Ran up a bag on them last week, turning 250K in the green 56. 32 boots with the transport, gotta stay by the phone. He gon' call when they hit, I ain't got a rap. Why the fuck the hell is on me? Cause I follow my dreams and I ran up a check. Reclining behind the wheel of a new Bentley coupe with a cool 50K on my lap. Just sat back, relax, and listen. I came out the trenches, I slept on the floor with the rest. I served all the junk, you niggas the so bitch, I deserve everything that I get. And I shot you little niggas up too many times. But now that I'm rapping, you thinking I'm through. You ain't shoot back when a nigga was riding. But now that I'm rapping, you talking about shooting. See you little niggas still stuck in the block. You fuck with them niggas, keep thinking they cool. See you little niggas still stuck in the blind. You come around here, you gon' mind my nigga.
Why the fuck the hell grudges on me? Cause I follow my dreams and I ran up a check. Reclining behind them with love, a new Bentley coupe with a cool 50K on my lap. Just sat there, relax and listen. I came out the trenches, I slip on the floor with the rest. I heard all the junk and you niggas declined. So
these two guys on this dope ass beat too, man. He may have some fire beats, man. He killed it too, man. But shit, this dude right here, he was unique. The way his voice sounded when he was rapping, it didn't seem like he was trying. They were just like natural fucking vocals, bro. Like you could kind of on some of his music. You can actually feel the pain that he's going through, man. Because a lot of us go through the same shit he went through, and we just start reminiscing about shit like that. You know what I'm saying? But, man, rest in peace to Yonzo, the youngin', man. He would have been big, man, because, you know what I mean? A lot of good rappers are coming out of Texas. You know what I'm saying? So, shout out to everybody in Texas that's rapping and coming out, man. Hope you guys get your shine on. And it's sad, too, man, because people that are rappers and they become big, your biggest enemies is your own city. Your own city will hate you the most, man. So if you guys ever want to rap and you guys become successful in at least more than you were and you're getting some money, man, get up out of there, man, because your own city will hate you. They want to see you, you know what I mean, not make it. So get up out of there, boy. But yeah, man, let me know what you got to take in the comment section. How did my boy pass, man? What happened? Was it gang beef? You know what I'm saying? It's just natural causes, an accident. You know what I mean? Let your homie know, bro. But until the next one, hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget, subscribe to the channel, share it, hit the notification, the bell, all that. Y'all want to donate to the channel, man. It'll be a blessing. Thank you guys just in advance if you guys do. But yeah, man. Until the next one, I'll holler at y'all because I got to get my ass ready to go to work. I got to drive 6 hours, man. Get my ass out of there and make that money, man. But until then, your homie that essay, I know what y'all want. Peace.